Canada's Sports Hall of Fame and the Guelph Games bring you My Canadian Moment, uniting through sport.
Hi, my name is Lori Fung, and my Canadian moment happened in 1984 at the Olympic Games in Los Angeles. For several months before the Games, it was very stressful as I tried to solidify a spot to represent Canada at the Olympics. But when it did, I knew that all my dreams were coming true. That was a first for many things that year. It was the first time rhythmic gymnastics was an official medal sport. It was the first time I got to participate in a multi-sport games. And it was the first time that my parents and my sister got to see me compete on an international stage in person. As I competed, I knew that all my hard work and all my dedication was going to culminate in something wonderful. And it did. As I stood on the podium wearing this medal and listening to the Canadian national anthem and watching the Canadian flag rise to the ceiling of Poly Pavilion in front of tens of thousands of people, I knew that my dream had already come true. I would like to say that that was my greatest Canadian moment.
This moment brought to you by AMJ Campbell, Laza Food and Beverages, Everest, and Sleeman Beer. Share your favorite Canadian sport moment. Use hashtag MyCanadianMoment, uniting through sport.